This is going to be the introduction for my Disney series. I know that I said it previously in a vlog that I was going to do this series, but now this is the first song in the series, in the installment. I really hope you guys like it. All of these songs are my favorite Disney songs of all time. And they're classics and they bring back childhood memories. I really, really love them, and I really hope you guys enjoy watching this series. It's gonna be so much fun to put together, and yeah. I just wanted to show everybody my kind of like collection because, yeah, this is my Disney collection. Bambi. The Lion King, which is like everybody's favorite. Tarzan. And just to prove that, like, I mean, these are freaking old. I still have them on, like, you know, the good old kind cassettes. Yeah. Hercules, which is like one of my favorite, like, Disney's of all time. Like, seriously. When I watched this after, like, I think 5 or more years of not seeing this, I actually cried while he was singing I Can Go the Distance, which is one of the most beautiful songs, like, one of the most beautiful Disney songs ever, in my opinion. And I'm definitely going to be doing it in the series, so yay! Peter Pan! Aladdin! Let me, like, hurry the hell up. I'm, like, taking my sweet-ass time showing you these DVDs. Like, woo! Pocahontas and Mulan! Girl power! Pinocchio! It taught me never to tell lies.
Right.
Classic. Cinderella. Cinderella, Cinderella! I'm crazy. And there's nothing in here because I was watching it the other day. So that's just some of them. I didn't get all of them, but I just wanted to show you guys some of my Disney movies, which I love. I just wanted to say that Disney movies really mean a lot to me, and I know it sounds corny, but I think that they're really, really magical because they stay with you and they really stay in your heart until you grow up. And you know, whenever a movie can do that, I think that it's really special. And I believe that it's because of the morals and the stories that you learned while watching those classic Disney movies, because they kind of shaped you into the little kid that you were and eventually into the adolescent that you became. And that might not be true for everybody, but it is definitely true for me. I hope everybody enjoys the series. Even if you didn't watch Disney as a kid, I hope you still enjoy listening to me covering the songs. And without further ado, this is the first song in the installment of Lily's Disney series. Jazz hands! Anyways, yeah, and bye!
Blinking, step into the
the sun. There's more to see than can never be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in me. More to find than can never be found. But the sun rolling high will sapphire sky beats great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.